We are providing some of the persons with these kind of gadgets or these devices so that we can calculate and also understand the crowd flow and what are the times that they are taking. So this is like a huge operations scenario, and that's how we are coming up with the optimum time and how much people we can get bathed in the ghats, and how should we allow the crowd movement and the crowd flow.